Don't forget, we do have the full moon on June 3rd going into Sagittarius, calling us to let go of all attachments, all of our emotions, and to look through look at things through the lens of neutrality, if you will, to really see where we are on our path and what's, you know, really working for us and not, and to make those needed adjustments as we step into who we are. Also, don't forget to charge your crystals and, you know, make some more moon water. All right, let's go ahead and lay these.